Village from the 3DS. But I love Cherry. I don't want to give her up. Ooh, it's Fauna! Fauna's leading our game today. It's okay. Welcome, everyone. Your host today will be me, Fauna, dearie. By the way, does everyone know the rules of the game? Do you guys remember how to play? Yeah, Kix looks really cool. For somebody, I mean, he already comes with these clothes, and his clothes are already really nice, so I can't imagine his costumes and what they're going to look like. Get resect. What? Can I make this note, like, really tiny? Yeah, that'll do.
That'll do, donkey, that'll do.
This is your first game, so, okay, we will go over the rules. In that case, I'll explain important things if they come up in the game. No need to worry, dearie. By the way, since you have four players, I think the game should take about 1 hour and 15 minutes. It's usually longer because of stream delay. The turnip market. Oh, no. We've got Grim playing. You can imagine how that'll go. If you think you might lose track of time, blah, 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 blah. No, no time limit. Here we go. The game's about to start. I'll be cheering you on, and I hope you get lots of happy points, dearie.
That'll do, pig. That'll do.
Kick's turn! So again, I think the way we're going to work this is I'm just going to roll the dice for you, but you can make the decision. So who's playing? I've got Grim, Epic, Alter, and Leon. So you guys are going to be today's always all in, probably for Grim, yeah. So I'm going to roll for you, but any decisions you have to make, like whether you want to buy turnips or which space you want to land on, etc., etc., if you come to a crossroads, I will let you choose that. So we're going to roll for kicks now. Oh, I have to press A first. Wow, I know what I'm doing. Why are Blathers and Celeste sleeping? Oh, because they're owls. That's cute. They do that at the museum, too. Oh, Leon's getting a 1. Well, that's not a bad space, though. Today at my part-time job at the coffee shop, I helped out with a tasting event. I got to learn a lot while working. Efficiency's great. Oh, it's been a while since I played this. Been a really long time. Oh, I should put them in turn order. Okay. So Kix, Rossetti. Five. Okay. Do you want to go to the left for some money? I don't know if you want to go to the right, but it is an option there for a bad space, or down for some happy points. Risk it for the limp biscuit. Mm-hmm, I remember that. Were you Digby? I think it was Digby that was getting a lot of ones. Down? I learned so much at the museum, I feel like I got really smart in just one visit. I want to share all my knowledge with someone. Well, that's funny, because now Blathers is in the game. So let's turn. Oh. Okay, you don't need to tell me every time. I shouldn't have turned on tutorials. I should have just explained it to you guys. Oh, man. Okay, so you can go for money, negative space, happy space. I remember, because you bought out the turnip market. That's pretty crazy. Ah, who knows, Leon? You may find fortune. Porter asked me to deliver an item to the next station, so I did. Later, he paid me for my ticket and my work. Sweet. Blathers' turn. Whoa! Good morning, Blathers. I love how they sleep during the day. That's really cute. A 1. Whoa, your nose! Your nose slanted like that. Oh my god. We all played tag today. I was really fast at catching everyone. They were so surprised, they gave me some surprise money for winning. That face, though, Blathers. That's frightening. Oh, it's Groundhog Day. That's funny, because Rossetti's on the board. What's the effect of this? No? Nothing? know, man. Okay, Kix, you can go left for some money, right for a negative space. Why does it keep working out that way? There's a lot of negative spaces this way, or... or down for some happy points. Sans, get out of this game. Imagine though, Undertale amiibos. Oh, again. It's Groundhog Day. It's still cold outside, but knowing that spring is just around the corner makes me excited. Nice. Aracetti, it's Groundhog Day. What are you doing? What the stamp is. I wonder if it's Rossetti. A friend of mine came to visit while I was cleaning my bathtub, and he... That's a he. That's Stitches. And he told me it's squeaky clean. I sold him some of my extra soap. What? That's a very nice looking bathroom, though. Mm-hmm. Well, I was just thinking, since Nintendo approached Toby, I was seeing if it ever ends up on the 3DS. Wouldn't that be cool? Told me someone found a letter I dropped, so I went to pick it up. I didn't realize I'd lost it. It's funny that someone would put that in a police station and not just put it on the, in the post office. Whoa, that's six, though. Are we going... If you go to the left, you'll come to a fork in the road. Same with the right. If you go down, you land on a happy space, Blathers. Rossetti resets? Undertale? Too many coincidences. Sorry again. Left? Are we going up for a negative space or down for a happy space? I always assume you guys are gonna wanna go to happy spaces, but... I assume everyone's gonna wanna go for the happy space unless there's money involved or something, like turnips involved. Oh yeah, I forgot we built this stuff. Down. I was sitting on a bench humming to myself and was mistaken for a street musician. A passerby tossed some money my way. Sweet. I can't remember the last facility we built, so... I don't know. I don't know what new events we'll get. Oh, there's Cherry! I don't want to get rid of her. But I want to build my town the way I have it right now. Or, you know, with the villagers, I mean. So, down for a negative, right for a happy. Happy or money, pick one. Didn't let up, so I went to the cafe to try to get warm. I ran into a friend there who paid my bill for me. Nice! Thanks, Stitches. Maybe it's because Rossetti gave him soap. He's paying it forward. Wait for those turnips at the end of the week. Are we going down for a happy space or right for a negative space? Turnips every time. I know, that's like your highlight of playing. Oh, thank you. Down. Okay, Leon. Well, again, it's kind of difficult to assume, because if you guys do have a strategy, I don't want to ruin that for you, so... I went to the Kix shoe store to return some shoes I bought. Another customer wanted that same pair, so it all worked out. Yay! And most of the people that work are actually playing right now.
like Celeste and Blathers and Rossetti and Kix. Yeah, they're all working animals. You can go down for some money. Who's Celeste again? Grim. You can go down for some money or you can go up to a fork in the road. Zelda hype. True. Up. Okay, up for a happy space. Left for a negative space. For a sad space. Then left. Okay. I went to see the houses on display at the Happy Home Showcase. They were gorgeous compared to mine. Now I'm a little sad. Aww. It's okay, Celeste. But now when I think Celeste from Danganronpa, and it's kind of weird. Celestia Ruthin Paragon. I don't soda. Today I ordered a more expensive cup of coffee than usual. I could really taste the difference. Ooh, it's 200 bells more expensive than the regular coffee. Soda. True. See? We just talked about Celeste and then soda. Oh, that one. Well, you don't have a choice this time. I found some gloves on the ground and returned them to their owner, who was so grateful I even earned some money. 5,000 money! Thanks, Celeste. Oop. Rip that roll. Well, you get money at least. I went out on a job, but it turns out it was just some joker who wanted to meet me. Sure, I got a nice tip for showing up, but it made me feel like one of them celebrities or whatever. Oh well, at least I got some bells. Wow, Rossetti, wow. So Kiki purposely reset her game just to meet Rossetti. That's kind of cute. I actually did the opposite. I didn't build the reset center in my town because I didn't want him to come join my game whenever I reset. I didn't want him to come lecture me. You can go up for a negative space or down for some money. Grim. Soda Chiaki desu. I released a balloon with a gift of some bells attached. I hope it reaches someone. Watch it reach someone later in the game as well. That'd be pretty cool. Shaking the trees in the town got me some bells and tasty fruits. I'm so lucky. Wow, he got a lot of shiny apples. And furniture. And bells. Way to go, Blathers. I thought so. I'm like, someone's gonna visit soon. It's too quiet. So it's Crazy Red. Hey there, have I caught you at a busy time, friend? Sorry if I have. I'm selling a wide selection of useful cards at reasonable prices. There's something for everyone. If you're interested in checking out my wares, all you have to do is drop on by a special event space. So when you land on a red space, you'll be able to buy all kinds of cards you can use on your turn. Each card will have a usage cost. I want that balloon. How much money did it say Celeste put in? 400 bells? Oh, you're landing on a red space, Leon. Well, hey there. Welcome to Crazy Red's card shop, friend. You can find all sorts of useful cards at very reasonable prices, if I may say so. Hee-hee-hee. So, how about it, friend? Feel like taking a gander at some of my best cards? Oh. Hey, Zach. Aw. Missed you, too. Good to have you back. Sorry I was away for so long, but I am mostly better now, so... Leon, do you want to take a look at the cards? Oh, why, is my microphone too loud, or the game too loud? I don't know. Sometimes it's really quiet, so I don't know what to... Sure, for sure. You're not obligated to buy. So each card costs 100 bells. I almost said dollars. Please limit purchases to one player. So each card costs 100 bells, but then they each have usage costs. So you have the 1 to 6 card. I have to describe these to you.
because you can't see the gamepad. The 1 to 6 is choose how many spaces 1 to 6 to move without rolling the dice. You have a move 2 card, which I'm sure you can assume what that means. You can move 2 spaces. You have a move 3 card, or you have the negative card. All spaces turn negative for a time, excludes special event spaces. Oh, it's fine? Okay, sorry, Zach. Sorry for the jump scare. He came in and just boom. My voice. So you can make all spaces negative for a time with this one, or you have the choice of rolling 1 to 6. The usage cost, I guess I'll tell you that. The usage cost for 1 to 6 is 500 bells, and for negative it's 300 bells, if that helps. Look at his little tail going. One to six, for sure. Well, there, you got yourself a 1 to 6 card. That little thing lets you move ahead the number of spaces on the card. Use it strategically, you hear? Righto, here's the merchandise. Yeah, you never know when you'll need that. Mm-hmm, exactly. Was just finished saying that. You have my most sincere thanks. All right, first card sold. Little tail. Do you want to go up for some happy or down for some happy? Either way, Rossetti, you are good. I find the dice cards are always really useful. Especially if you're in the turnip... in the stock market, I guess I should say, not the turnip market. Up for the stamp! Aw, you remembered. Oh, there's Poppy. I let the Shampoodle folks test out a new haircut on me. I got paid for it and I look pretty good. You don't even have hair! You're wearing your hat, Rossetti. You're supposed to take that off when you go to Shampoodle. Two for Celeste. Oh, Celeste is landing on another sad space. I heard you can find ore by breaking rocks, so I tried to break a bunch of them all over the town. I didn't get any ore, and my axe broke. Why are you... I think that's a typo, because I don't know why you would be... This is the second time I've got this event, and it makes me wonder why you'd be using your axe to break rocks when it's known you use your shovel. So it's kind of weird. How've things been? Okay. I'm gonna play Digimon after this. Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth, I think. Do you want to go up for some happy or down for some sad? Who, Rossetti doesn't look impressed? Wouldn't be surprised. No, there's no pickaxe in Animal Crossing. It's just an axe. So I think it's a mistake on their part, or either that or Celeste is kind of silly for using an axe on a rock. You're supposed to use shovels on the rocks. I used a super loud alarm clock and it woke up my neighbor. But my neighbor, whose alarm clock was broken, actually gave me a reward. Sweet. On to Saturday, we're close to Turnip Day. Hyped for Turnip Day? Oh, it's Trunks here first. Shrunk's here to make you laugh. Or cringe. Probably the latter. Yes, thank you, Dr. Shrunk's my name and comedy's my game. Today if you land on a special event space, I'll share my special shtick. What? Not interested? Don't say that, because if you watch my shtick, I'll give you a card. Shtick. So you can use your cards whenever you'd like, just please let me know before your turn. that you'd like to use your card, and I will do that on your next turn. Wow, so you can go down for some happy, or you can go right for sad. This is also, if you don't know, this is a stamp. This is a stamp space. This is a stamp space, by the way, Leon, so you will get stamps. It's up to you if you want to collect them or not. It might lead to happiness, though. Up to you. Aww. You'll still go for the right, for sure. The first one to collect a stamp. Ooh! Reese is on it. Now I want to see the stamp. This is a gyroid stamp spot. There are four of these spots around the town. Complete a stamp to earn bonus happy points. There you go. I bought a fortune cookie and gobbled it up. I didn't really care about the fortune inside. I really just wanted the cookie. Well. Om nom. Ooh, six. Another stamp. Stamp get. Oh, it's probably gonna be like a Valentine one, right? Probably with Reese and Cyrus, I'm guessing. I was thinking Rossetti, but I guess Valentine's is bigger than Groundhog Day. I won the chance to be a quiz show contestant in a live broadcast. I didn't win the grand prize, but I did take home some money. Drake won. I can make a reference there, but I'm not gonna do it. Oh, somebody else getting a stamp. Leon started this trend. Yeah, it's definitely a Valentine's Day one. Oh, shrunk! Oh no! Yes, thank you! Thank you! I'm Dr. Shrunk. Since you were lucky enough to land on my space, I'm gonna treat you to some shtick and a card. What'll the shtick be this time? Roulette, let's go! Tell me when to stop. Grip. Leaping because of that? Round and round and round and round. Ooh! Getting a move 5 card. Okay, shtick number 5. Drumroll, please. Let's see here. Shtick number 5. Folks are always coming up to me and saying, "Hey, Shrunk, give me 5. I almost went bankrupt before I realized they only wanted to slap hands in celebration. I'd been handing out 5 bells every time someone said that. 5 bells is literally nothing. It's like 5 cents. Here, you don't have to say anything. Just take this. It's a move 5 card. And bam! That's it from Shrunk. Shrunk out. So you can go to the right for Shrunk, or you can go up for a negative space, Blathers. Never poor shaming. Just poor Shrunk. Probably doesn't make much as a comedian. I met a hungry wandering artist, so I bought him some food. I figure he'd do the same for me. Aw, he's so happy. Congratulations, you made it to the end of the first week. Good work. The stock market opens next week, and that'll be tons of fun. Enjoy, dearie. Grimalkin's favorite part of this game is now starting. Make way, kiddo. Good old Sow Joan is here. I've been selling turnips here on Sunday mornings for going on, well, it's gotta be more than 60 years. Here's a little getting to know you gift. These here are turnips I grew with my very own hooves. So 10 turnips for everyone. You can sell turnips on weekdays. The going price changes based on which space you land on. If you want my advice, I'd sell on the high price spaces. It's just common sense, right? One little warning, turnips go bad in a week, so you'd best sell them all before Saturday rolls around. If you want more than what you've got right there, I'll sell them to you at 88 bells per turnip. I only sell them in bunches of 10, and that's that. So, let her know how much you want. Grimalkin wants to buy them all. Celeste is buying all of them. All of them is 10 more turnips. Wow. That's all you can afford. Anybody else? I'll see if you can buy that many. Let's see. You can only buy 30. So 30 it is. Kick some Rossetti? As many as you can afford. 40! And Leon. Awkward silence. Go for 20. Okay. Thanks for buying. Now, back to the board. Good luck out there. Let's see how these play out. So you can't sell them today. You can sell them starting on Monday. Ooh. Job at a cool little outdoor brunch spot. It's nice to earn some extra money, but I get a little tired standing outside all the time. 900 bells back at least for that. Wow, one. At Nookling Junction, I was the 10th customer of the day, so I won 10 bells as a prize. Wow. Wow. Oh, wow. What is with these rolls? I took an ID photo, but the picture didn't come out. I reported it to the company, and they gave me a refund and some extra to apologize. They made it sound like such a big deal, and it was just 10 bells. 10 cents, yay! Everyone landed on money spaces. Today we held a painting appraisal workshop aimed at our frequent visitors. I hope this reduces the number of folks duped by forgeries. Yeah, Red. You hear that? Forged paintings. Huh? Sound familiar? Ooh, it's festival! Listen up, folks. I've got some good news. The stock market's about to open. You can buy turnips and then sell them for the price shown on the spaces you land on. Turnips will go rotten within a week, so make sure you sell them by Saturday. By the way, this week's turnip price trends are... fluctuating. It's not necessarily a bad thing. Turnip prices are fluctuating this week, so watch out. There's a mix of high price spaces and low price spaces on the board. Aim for the high price spaces to get a great return on your investment. Like that 218 hanging out there. Oh, it's festival. Ooh, ha! Dance, make noise, I am Pave! Viva Festival! Today is the once a year festival. Roll the dice, stop on spaces, find feathers. Today is the once a year festival when all spaces become glorious feather spaces. Pave will dance for you and give you goodies depending on the color of the feather you find. You can go to a fork in the road, or you can go to the right, and... ooh! You'll land on a 263! That's not bad at all for turnip selling. Wow, that's actually really high. There's a 286 in front of you, though. Or you can wait. I mean, there's a 286 there, but you're already passing it. But that might be one of the... Oh, there's a 299 if you can make your way up there, and you could use your 1-6 space, or up to you. Or you can go this way, too. It all leads the same way. Yeah, Pave is very, very energetic. Go to the right. You got a yellow feather. Ooh, that brilliant color. A yellow feather. Here we go. Hey, so happy. Such fun. Dance. Go crazy. Festival. Ooh, you got 3,000 bells. Nice. And do you want to sell your turnips at 263? I know it's one extra thing to remember, but when you guys have turnips, maybe you could try and, whatever space you land on, try seeing how much that space is worth. Ooh, the rainbow feather. Try seeing how much that space is worth and deciding if you want to sell turnips or not. Do you want to sell all of them? Or just some of them? It's definitely a profit, though. That's really good. I keep yawning. I need to stop. You'll just sell 10 for sure. So 2,630 bells for you, Rossetti. Okay, Rossetti, you can go up for a yellow feather and a negative turnip space, or you can go to the right and you can get a red feather and a 209 turnip space thing. Mm-hmm. Well, it wouldn't really be a gamble if you just played it safe, would it? Sure. So again, the yellow feather. Here we go. Hey, so happy, such fun, dance. Go crazy, festival. Guessing you're gonna get money too? Mm-hmm. 3,000 bells for you. Nice. Not too bad. I'm guessing you don't want to sell a 53. It's not a profit for you. Ooh, a red feather, and your space is 261. Do you want to sell your turnips at 261? That passionate color, a red feather. Pave's been waiting for this moment. Dance, begin! Hey, dance, make noise, make all the noise, go wild, festival. Make all the noise. Oh, 10 happiness points, wow. Sell them? Will do. So you're making 5,220 bells. Blathers. Wow, Blathers, you're on a 282. And a stamp. Ooh, blue feather? Oh, that cool color. A blue feather. Chihaya? That's a good one. Ready? Let's dance. I wonder what you get for blue. With style and grace, let loose and dance. So cool, festival.
is so excited. Oh wow, you got a positive card. Pave is worn out from all the dancing. It's goodbye for today. Bye, Pave. See you next February. Oh, stock market closed. I hope none of your turnip traders were hoping to sell your turnips today, dearie. Sorry, but the stock market is closed for the day. No selling turnips today. That's okay, you didn't land on a good space anyway. I got a letter from my past self. I even remembered to send me some money. Way to go, past me. It's okay, it's only Tuesday. You have till Saturday to sell them all. Well, technically till Friday, I guess I should say. Now you can go up for some happy. Oh, you were landing on a 292. That sucks. Or you can go to the right for some money. Alright, you said up for stamp, right? You're going for the stamp? Is that correct? I updated my blog and I got loads of hits and comments. I'm so happy everyone's been reading it. Look at that face. Wow, Rossetti, you frightened me. Well, it's not really luck though, because it's actually bad luck because Alter can't sell because stock market's closed. I wanted to be more comfy in my house, so I gave it a thorough cleaning. Everyone who stopped by loved how spotless it was. Forget if you have a card and you want to use it, just let me know before your turn, so I don't auto-roll for you. I sold fruits, bugs, fish, clothes, and other stuff to earn some extra bells. I should buy myself something now. Woo! Oh, okay, sorry, I didn't get it. Aurora Borealis! I sense there are those among you who search for happiness. Take charge of your destiny. You must come visit me at the fortune teller's shop when you land on a special event space. When you land on a Katrina space, she'll read your fortune for free using her mystical tarot cards. What kind of future is in store for you? Can Katrina's tarot card reading change your destiny? You want to use your card? Okay. I love when the northern lights are there. Yeah, it's really pretty. Oh! Ki-hi-ha mo-a-ta-ta. Ki-ha-ha mo-a-ta-ta-ta. Or whatever. Welcome to my tent of fortunes. I, Katrina, will use my tarot cards to reveal your future. Cringe Trina. Now focus on the tarot cards. Speak to them with your mind. Tell them your hopes and dreams. Ki he ha moatata, ki ha ha moatata, ina rosheho tobati. It's not Mario Party, it's closer to Game of Life / Fortune Street. Now, touch your card of destiny on the gamepad. So, what you're gonna do, Leon, is give me a number from 1 to 5. If only she actually said, oh, whatever, or whatever. There is Kek-trina. These names, though. Grim. 4. Okay, 4 it is. Let's see what your card is. Ah, yes. Oh!
As long as the powerful empress rules the land, the wealth of everyone is assured. Great wealth nears. This is my reading of the empress card. Sorry. For 1 week, starting today, whenever someone rolls a 3, you will find wealth. Good job. May plenty of good fortune come your way. That can really work out in your favor if people get a... if people get a 3. If they roll a 3. A 6 for Rossetti. That stamp is yours, Rossetti. Woohoo! Oh no. Oh darn it, I totally forgot that Stitch's birthday was today. Aw, just randomly? Sorry, Rossetti. Celeste's turn. I remember. That actually worked out really well in your favor. Everyone was, you were cashing in a lot. So you can go to the right for a negative space, you can go down for a happy space. Where would you like to go, Celeste? You'd like to use your card? Oh, well it's too late. I'll use it on your next turn, Grim. Don't forget the delay, so I'm ahead of you. For the stamp? For sure, I will use your card on your next turn. Today's Stitch's birthday party. Unfortunately, I had other things to do and couldn't go, so I just delivered a present. Aw, that's sweet. Blathers is gonna use the positive card. Negative spaces are now positive. And you land on Katrina. Decide if you want to sell your turnips at 107, but I also need you to pick a number between 1 to 5. So, we'll check on your next turn. We'll check if there's any good turnip spaces for you to use your card on. Sell 10? For sure. And 2 will do. Let's see. Ooh! The kind celebrant who wishes naught but glee for everyone. A sure sign of a blissful future. At least that is my reading of the celebrant card. For 1 week starting today, whenever someone rolls a 2, happiness will come your way. May plenty of good fortune come your way. We are selling 10 of these for 1,070 bells. It's twice dice day! Everyone, it's a double day, meaning we get to roll 2 dice. It's twice dice day. If you roll a double, you get bonus happy points, so good luck, dearie. Leon? There's a 391 if you use your 6. Oh my gosh. That's your best bet, actually. Oh my goodness. 391. Are you serious? How many turnips? You have 20 turnips. Wow. I'm guessing you want to use it. Because I don't think there's anything higher than 391. You don't want a card? Okay, Grim. Very good. I took a free correspondence course about positive thinking. I'm feeling really positive and happy now. Oh, you're about to be too. Selling at the highest. 391. Wow. You're getting 7,820 bells. Very good. So none for Celeste, right? I don't want a card. Okay, Grim said he doesn't want a card. Twice dice day. Doo-de-doo. Rossetti. Are we going down for the happy or are we going right for the money? Is that supposed to be a Futami twins laugh? Sometimes that's not a bad thing, though. Alter not landing on a Katrina space isn't necessarily a bad thing. Can you see the spaces beyond? Yeah. There's a 254. There's a 110. There's a stamp. There's a 203 here. There's a 380 or 347 over here. 316. Well, Austin, 316. Thought so. Hi, clock, by the way. I answered your question earlier, but I never said clock. I never said clock. That's apparently the new way to say hello. I never said hi. He'll go down? I've created the perfect town tune. I'm serious, it's a real masterpiece. Am I a gifted genius? Kicktrona. Wow, three. Rip. Ooh, but, oh! Helping out your brother there, are you, Celeste? There was a lot of mail today, so I helped out as a temporary postal worker. It must be tough work to do this every day. It's a quick 850 bells for you. Wow, that toss. Ooh, money for Leon. We can go down for happy, or right for money. Shelves in the gardening store, and I got paid for a good day's work. Sweet. Ooh, Valentine's Day is coming up. Use card for Celeste. Will do. Thank you for letting me know. Oh, one. Today we sold a lot of socks. That's nice, but honestly, I wish we'd sell some more shoes. Again. Uh-oh. Oh, I hope you land like a two in the next set. When I heard that KK was shooting an album cover, I went all the way to an unfamiliar town to see it. Oh, it cost you 500 bells. Celeste is using card. Over for a visit and said nice things about my home's feng shui. I've never really thought about it before, but now I'm happy. Wow, your room changed from last time, Celeste. It had a different carpet and everything. Funny you say that. You're landing on a happy space. If you have turnips, I recommend selling them. Today on stage, I used some gags my mentor gave me. They got more laughs for me than they ever did for him, plus I got piggity paid. Nice dance. Nice shuffle. I would say yes. I would say sell them all, but it's up to you.
you only have the one tomorrow, it'll sell automatically.
Sweet!
So you're making 7,620 bells. Fishing tourney. Sweet! Welcome, welcome, welcome. Today's the fishing tourney. We have any kind of fish you can think of. Incidentally, the player who catches the biggest fish wins. So try to aim for the big uns. Nyuk, nyuk, nyuk. Nyuk, nyuk, nyuk. On the day of the fishing tourney, oopsie, landing on a gold or silver space gives you the chance to catch something big. You'll win happiness points depending on how well you do. So, let's see what kind of fish you're going to catch. Hopefully you get a gold space. That's what everyone's hoping for, right? Oh, regular space. A goldfish. Hey, a goldfish! Looks like 3.94 inches. Yikes, that's a bit rough. That might have already sealed your fate, unless someone catches like a killifish or something, which is even tinier than a goldfish. Ooh, nice space you landed on, Rossetti! For selling turnips, at least. Hey, a yellow perch! Looks like 14.17 inches. It's Saturday, so you're automatically selling your turnips at 2.38, which isn't bad at all. So there's your profit. What does Celeste get? 6. You might get to choose... Oh! Both of them are normal spaces, and you don't have any turnips, so which way do you want to go? To the left, or down? What did you catch? Ooh, an ocean fish. You caught a reaper. Hey, a squid! Looks like 12.60 inches. I think you're now in third. Let's see what Blathers gets, though. A 6. Oh, a regular space. Oh, this came close. What you gonna catch? Oh, a pale chub? Hey, a pale chub! Looks like 5.91 inches. Mm-hmm. Good job today, everyone! The award ceremony is about to start. In third place, with a cool-looking pale chub measuring 5.91 inches, it's Blathers! Congratulations! Next up, in second place, with a squid measuring 12.60 inches, Celeste! Good work, and you can aim for first place next time. And now, in first place, with a yellow perch measuring 14.17 inches, it's Rossetti! Congratulations on the win, very impressive. Lastly, with a goldfish measuring 3.94 inches, it's Kix. Participating is the all-important first step, so thanks for playing! Now, to all of our participants, we have happy points, blah blah blah, happy. So there you have it, everyone. Congratulations. Let's give them one final round of applause. Yay! Wow, this week went by in a flash. Another happy week is approaching, so keep up the good work. Because you're Rossetti. Ooh, it's Valentine's Day. Ooh. It's also Turnip Day. Very important. Hello again, it's Sunday, and you know what that means. Joan is back in town with her turnips. I've been selling turnips here for more than 60 years, blah, 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 blah. She's selling turnips at 86 bells per turnip. In bunches of 10. Anyone? $50 for Epic. Epic is Blathers, so $50 for Blathers. All for Rossetti. $50. Buy it all for Grandma? Just do that.
Oh, welcome back, Miss. And Leon, how many turnips if you want to buy? You don't have to buy any, but they are relatively cheap. They're 86 bells per turnip. You want to buy any? Actually, all for Epic? You are leathers. Okay, wow, look at those numbers. It's a tough turnip game you guys are playing here. Joan's rolling in riches. It's Valentine's Day. I wonder if any of you guys are going to get an event. That's pretty great because my town has peach trees too. Well, I think this town has every kind of tree actually, to be honest. So you can go left for a sad space, or you can go right for a fork in the road. I know, Grim. Turnip hipster. Oh yeah, they are. 170, 170. Wow, Leon's the only one that was financially okay to buy turnips at that amount. Okay, now you have to decide down for money or right for happy. Continue right. You might get a Valentine's Day event. Let's see. Ooh, you did. It's Valentine's Day, so a friend baked a chocolate cake for me. I'm very happy that my friend thought of me. Please stop saying friend. I think Rosie likes you. Baking a cake for you on Valentine's Day, huh? My friend, my friend. Nice. So you can go down for money or left for sads. Down for money. Money on Valentine's Day. I suggested a Don't Get Fooled by Fake Art Pieces exhibit at the museum. The idea was a huge hit and I got paid for the concept. Sweet. Two for little Celeste. Oh, oh no. I went to the supermarket and saw that leftover chocolate from Valentine's Day was super cheap. Looks like I'm gonna be eating chocolate for a while. Oh, not too bad, only 200. Could have been worse. Mitsuru jokes. Oh, it's only money. Oh, another sads. More chocolate? I used my leftover chocolate from Valentine's Day and hosted a chocolate fondue party. Folks ate way too much chocolate and got stomach aches. Oh no. Oh! Turnip value is steady. Listen up! This week's turnip prices have been announced. Word is, turnip prices are stable for this week. You can sell turnips for a decent price, but you probably won't be making any huge profits. But you won't have to worry about taking any huge losses either. Chocolate diet. Flashy designer offered us a line of handmade shoes. It was a really complicated deal, but I think it'll be win-win in the long run. Wow. Wow. Do you want to sell at 133, Leon? Alter. Oh, there we go. He'll sell 20. So 2,660 bells for you there. Well, more money for Leon. So you can go to the right for some money in a 142 turnip space. Or you can go down for some happiness and money and get a 107 space. Aw, see you later, Clock. I don't know if it goes higher than 200. That would be very rare, though, I think. It doesn't look like it. It looks like 200 might be one of, if not the highest, from where you are anyways, which is here. But it's there. So you're okay going right? Karaoke equipment part-time. My voice is really sore from all the demonstrations, but I could get used to singing for a crowd. Wow, Rossetti. And take you as the singing type. Should I say karaoke? Do you want to sell any turnips at 142?
We have a lot of turnips. Holy shit.
Say, don't sell. Okay. You can go to the right. I mean, to the right. You can go to the left for money or down for a sand. Want to sell at 136? I got the latest issue of my favorite magazine today. I'm so glad I'm a subscriber. Oh my, Odisechi. Wow. Oh, sell it all? Sorry, I just noticed what you said. 9,520. I did. It was scary. Two. You just helped yourself. Nice. So you can go to the left for a sands, or you can go down for a happy. Thank you. thank you. We didn't have many museum visitors today, so I got to take a nice little nap. You do that every day. You've got to get your rest when you can. Cell 30. Oops. 3,660 bells for that. Katrina's back, so you know the deal. Ooh, shooting stars. Meteor shower. So you can go up for a Katrina space in 110, or you can go to the left for a happy space in 165. Katrina. For sure. I took part in a singing competition and I won. I received prize money and a karaoke set. 3,000 bells. Did you want to sell it at 165? John, Trina, oh my god, Alter. It's pretty great. Leon is going in circles. Figures Leon would be walking in circles, getting lost just like Azusa, are you, Leon? Following after your favorite idol. 11,550 bells. And your tarot card just wore off. Oh, a one for Rossetti. Oh. There was an organic fruit stand at the bus station, so I bought some fruit. I hope it tastes good. Goldie selling some oranges. Do you want to sell your turnips at 178 bells per turnip? Walking in circles, getting lost just like Azusa, that's perfect. Or is Rossetti going for that, that higher space? 200. Does Rossetti risk it for the biscuit? Apparently he did. He really needed that orange. So 50? So 8,900 bells. Is suddenly not poor anymore. Leon, that's perfect. My friends and I put on our first play. We didn't advertise and hardly anyone showed up, so we all chipped in to pay for the theater. Aww. Six. Aww. There were meteor showers, so I stayed up all night watching them. All those shooting stars put me in an amazing mood. Aww. Do you want to sell any turnips? At 119? Cell 10? So 1,190 bells. And your tarot card wore off. Oh, Fred's back in town. So you know what that means again, buying cards. So four for kicks. I got a temporary job shoveling snow. I made a whole family of snowmen with all the snow I piled up. Snow family. Five. So you can go to the right for a red space and 111, or you can go down for a sad space and 120. Not that you have to sell, but... Are we going to Crazy Red's shop? Are you browsing? Feel free to browse, try not to carouse. That's Tom Nook saying, though. Okay, so I'm gonna say yes for you, and we'll go through the cards and see. Am I gonna be on tomorrow? Depends. I have work tomorrow early, but that's early on in the day, and then I have a call-in shift later on, so which probably won't go through. But, I might be able to. So, let's see what cards Red has to offer you. There's the debt-free card. Wipe your debts clean with this card. Only works on negative Bell's balance. You have the change luck card. Turn your luck around and get happy. Only works on negative happy points. You have a move 1 to 6 card, or you have a move 3 card. College ship? What? Call in shift. I was like, wait, what are you talking about? One to six card, for sure. Sorry, Rossetti, are you selling at 111? Mock. Sell all. Don't sell. See a movie at the outdoor theater. Indoor theaters are fine, but there's something fun about watching a movie outside. Oh, okay, not necessarily bad. You just went to see a movie. And a six for Blathers. Sweet. So you can go to the left for a fork in the road, or you can go down for a red space. And a 147 as well. Biss is tired. Biss, you should go to sleep. If you're tired. Down. Are you selling your turnips? Okay, let's see what Red has for you, first of all. Sell 40. Thank you. Okay. Let's see what he has for you. So again, debt-free card, which only works on the negative and a negative Bell's balance. You have double dice. Move 1 or move 4.
double dice. I noticed all of your names kind of match with your characters, like Grim Celeste, Epic Blathers, Alter Rossetti, Leon Kicks. Interesting. You said sell 40? Oh, turnip value is down. Turnip prices are trending down a bit, dearie. Leon Kex. It's okay, Viz. Don't worry about it. If you're tired, you should rest. I stocked up on camping equipment and warm clothes and spent the night at the igloo. It was fun. Go up for bells and selling at 136, or you can go right for sats. Sell any turnips? I can't stand a messy workplace, so I got to cleaning. I found a ton of loose change. Should have done this a long time ago. And sell them all, okay. Woo! Six for Celeste. Stamp for Celeste, very nice. I started a band with a friend and we just put on a show. Lots of friends came. It was a success. Okay, Bis. Yeah, Bis does stream. I hope I'm home for that, Bis, because usually when you stream, I'm always at work, but hopefully. Oh, it's only money. I took a job to create an original shirt design for this town. It's worth the effort because I'm getting paid. Sweet. Do you want to sell at 124, Blathers? Blathers? Blathers. Who's here? Joan's visiting. Wow. Ugh, I give up. There's nothing else I can do. Joan is acting kind of weird. If you land on a Joan space, maybe you can figure out what's going on. Bladders. It's okay, Biz. Just stream at your leisure and hopefully I'll be home. I provided a dream town at the Dream Suite and received a reward. I hope a lot of folks see my town. 5,000 bells for that. Nice. Oh. I decided to hold an impromptu dessert party, but it was a little too impromptu. No one was available. That's okay, eat all the desserts yourself. What's wrong with that? Oh, Alter, I'll use your card on your next turn. Sorry. I
So you can go down for a Jones base, or you can go up for a Jones base. Where would you like to go? Biz sleeps. That's a glass of milk. Down. I've got too many turnips, so I'm gonna share them with you. Make sure you sell them before they spoil. You got 10 turnips. Did you want to sell them at 128? Keep milk. No sell. It's gotta be before your turn. You have to let me know you want to use the card. It's better to be safe and tell me earlier than it is to tell me later. Hello? Because then with the delay, your comment may not appear until after. So do you still want to use your card altar or no? Sorry about that, though. 4 and 3. Almost done there, Blathers. Oh, good night, Biz. Have a good one. You can go up for Sad Space in 104. Or you can go down, for Joan in 144. Wow, what a name. Are you gonna sell? You bought some turnips from me a while back, didn't you? I'm sorry to have to tell you this. I may have accidentally sold you some spoiled turnips. I feel awful about it. Your turnips are rot. Yikes, turnip prices have crashed. Players with turnips, please be careful, dearie. Oh my gosh, that luck, I've never seen that happen before. That was new to me, so that gasp was entirely, I was shocked. I've never seen that happen in the history of me playing this game so far. Leon, do you wanna go left or right? I've never seen her say that. Usually when she's sad, she just gives away turnips. That's crazy. Maybe it's because you bought a lot. I don't know, that's still, wow. Wow. My apologies. You'll go to the right and continue right. I wanted to grow a money tree, so I used a golden shovel to plant some bells. I hope it works. Don't use card. Okay, altar, sorry. Oh, wow, that... What was that throw? Okay, Rossetti. Oh. I was really sad when my friend caught a nasty cold and we had to cancel our plans. I bought my friend some medicine, too. Oh. A one. Well. Whoa, you caught a surgeon. Not a surgeon, a football fish. The surgeon fish is the one that Dory is, I think. I caught a football fish. It's worth 2,500 bells. Nice. And now you're selling your bells for 44 bells, so you're not making as much as you paid for them, but... Oh well. Can't be helped. It's all part of the gamble. I helped a sailor who had washed ashore and landed on the beach. I was just happy he was okay, but then he gave me a reward. Wow. Sweet. Wow, this week went by in a flash. Another happy week is approaching, so keep up the good work. Aww. Leon, you're nailing the impressions of us out there. Hello again, it's Sunday, and you know what that means. Joan is back in town with her turnips. Oh yeah, you didn't pay for those. You got those for free. She's selling at 90 bells per turnip. Anyone want to buy? I will take over for you, Alter. No worries. Have a good night, Alter. Thanks for watching. RNGesus, take the wheel. Okay, so I'm Rossetti now. Buy it all for Grimm. For sure. Remind me if I don't, but for sure. That, or you could even see it on the stream. You want Mock? $150 for Leon. Whoa, no. And Blathers. Oh, you said by all. Sorry. Okay, I guess I'm taking over Rossetti's now. It's a 6 for Leon. Oh! I love training at the gym and setting personal records. I feel like I'm slowly getting stronger. Caesar is nodding with you, he agrees. It's a 1 for me, so we're running into each other. Yep. I bumped into a friend I was just about to send a letter to. Lucky! Now we both get happiness points. Another 1. Wow. These turns, though. I took a trip to Tortimer Island. I bought too many souvenirs. I was out of control. That's not too... Oh, never mind. You're in the negative. Keep an eye on your money. When your bells are negative, your happy points will slowly disappear. No one has ever gotten in the negative before. Nice. I went to the beach to gather shells. I picked up a ton of them and got a pretty good price for them. Aw, yeah. Yeah, $8.80 for shells isn't bad at all. Oh, turnip value is steady. Nice. You're the first ever in the history of me playing this game to get negative. Never had negative before. It's Twice Dice Day. So 9, wow. I'm guessing you want to go up now. And not go in a circle still. Oh geez, negative happy points. How do you even do that though? I don't know if that's even possible. I opened up a notebook to start planning my week, and I found a secret stash of bells between the pages. Yay for bells and motivation. Nice. Do you want to sell at 120, Leon? I decide to use Twice Dice. What's around me? 197.
Oh, that 197 almost looks like my best bet. I know it's twice dice, but... I did some work at the food factory. The work was fun, and I got some yummy food samples, and the pay was nice, too. It was win-win-win. Hey, welcome back, Tex. Celeste. Ooh. I caught an olive flounder. I'm so happy. Do you want to sell turnips? At 134? Sell 10. Go, you're out of the negative. Nine. Which way are you going, Blathers? Are you going to the right for 196? Are you going up for a happy in 137? Trip to see the inside of the Reset Surveillance Center. What a rare treat! And do you want to sell any turnips? A surveillance center where she watches Senpai. Sell 20. Turnip value fluctuating. That's actually pretty good. I'm still happy I sold, because you never know what the stock market's gonna be. In this case might be a good thing, see? Like 306. Whoa, Leon. 284. Today I got a lot of shoe cleaning orders. I was super busy and it was kind of a tough day, but I got it all done. Phew! Do you want to sell at 284? There's a 369 up ahead, but... Wow, 369 though. You gonna sell at 284? I just wanted to double check, sorry. Okay, yeah, see, that's what I was thinking too when I sold mine. Woo! Nice! I was thinking about incorporating feng shui into my room, so I got a lucky statue. I hope it brings in more bells than it cost. Whoa. No thanks, please. No. Today
I served tea at the Zen Garden, the traditional tea and tea cakes were popular and everything sold out. Sweet. Do you want to sell any? At 163? There's a 364 there. 208. 291. 319. No sell. We gotta check if some of you have cards. Oh, a one. Not too bad, though. I went to Gracie Grace's winter sale, but of course even sale items are expensive. Just looking at those prices made me feel dizzy. Do you want to sell at 218, Blathers? Sell 40. I heard the sound of a mole cricket, so I dug and dug and dug, but I couldn't find it in the end. Aw, $2.66 would have been a nice price. Oh well. I just got some used wallpaper for free from a friend who is redecorating. It's rare, so I'm gonna take good care of it. Oh, you don't have a card. Oh, you got a 5, not a 6. You can land on 208, though. Gonna assume you want to do that. Do you want to sell, though? I caught a bitterling. I'm so happy. Sell at 208. Sell all. Oh, one. You're meeting up with your sister. Whoop. Oh, no, no event, though. Interesting. I became friends with some other campers. That's Gwen. We stayed up late chatting about our respective towns. Sell your turnips at 208, Blathers? I'm surprised they didn't have an event, though. Sell 10. Days are coming to a close. Who is it? Phineas. Good evening to you. Your favorite old Gramps is here to give prizes to all the good boys and girls. If you've got an itch for a treat, go visit a prize space. If you land on a Phineas base, you might win happy points and bells galore. Let's see who wins. Ladders. A 5 for kicks. You can go to the left for a sad, or you can go down for a money. Someone land on a rainbow. Yeah, really. Down? I introduced a friend to my real estate guy. The two of them just finished up a land deal and I got a little bonus for my part. Sweet. stroll to get some fresh air. I went around town chatting with neighbors. It was nice to catch up. Nobody's landing on Phineas. Oh, you might have. Oh, I think you're landing on the 319. And you finished your stamps. Wow. Now I get a happy bonus. Thanks, stamps. Yep, 319. You want to sell all? I found a painting we don't have in our museum, so I took the plunge and bought it, but it was fake. I wish I had my brother's keen eye. Aw. Oh, you don't have turnips. Wow, I'm a dumb. You sold them all. It's okay. You never know, right? It's Blathers that has turnips. Wow! The owl's finished. Finished the stamps. Very good. Today's excavation turned up what I believe are some sort of ancient soldier statues. These will draw huge crowds to the museums. You're not gonna want to sell at 67. So you have just today to try and get a good sale. If not, then you gotta hope for Saturday. Katrina's back. I brought DJ KK to town for a live event. It was a huge success. Way to go. Oh, at least something higher than one. Okay, what do I want to pick? This one. Sorry. Hope it's a good one. Oh! The Empress, when turned upside down, will steal from everyone to maintain her position. Your riches will slip away. That is how I read the Empress card when reversed. For 1 week, starting today, whenever someone rolls a three, you will lose wealth. No thanks. Thank you. May you escape from misfortune, although bad times are just times that are bad, no? No, it's the gyroids, and I think he dug up a fossil. Oh no, you landed a 1, which you get Katrina, but... Pick a number between 1 and 5, Celeste.
You're gonna have a bad time.
One.
Oh no! The kind celebrant wishes for you nothing but happiness, but when turned upside down, she is frail. I sense trouble ahead. That is how I read the celebrant card when reversed. For 1 week starting today, whenever someone rolls a 2, you will lose happiness. Darn. Katrina's being harsh right now. Do you want to go for a sad or lose money? Up. When you roll a 2. A famous designer was here, so I asked her to take a look at some of my ideas, but she turned them down. Are they that bad? Yikes. Stay in the museum business, Blathers. Holding out for a good price, come on. Oh no. Gotta hope you land on a plus somewhere. Wow. Today is Rosie's birthday. To celebrate, I made and delivered an awesome card. That's really cute. Way to go. A lot of birthdays this month. No character birthdays, though. Darn. Sorry. We decided to throw a surprise party for Rosie's birthday. Everyone had a blast. Aww. Really? Today is Rosie's birthday, so we had a party. There was a game with prize money, which I won. Hooray! Wow, that throw, though. What'd you do that for? I didn't tell you to do that. Thanks! Oh, at least you're making some profit. Today's Rosie's birthday party. I couldn't go because I caught a cold, so I just sent a present. Aw, and now you're selling. So, you made 9,200. Congrats! You made it through another week! Next week's the final one, so let's have some fun! You have to sell all on Saturday. You don't have a choice. So, today's the last Sunday of the month, so this is your last chance to buy turnips. Today I'm selling at 94 bells per turnip. I only sell them in bunches of 10, and that's that. Interested? Is anyone interested? Buy all. Buy it all. Leon? You're kind of making me, if it's for lulls, you're kind of making me want to buy. But I think I'll stand by my decision to not buy anything. You're fine not buying? Okay. We got our two gamblers, and we got two of us that are like, no, we're okay. So you have this one day. You have one day. Whatever you land on, that's it. So, Leon, you can go to the left for some money, or you can go down for some happiness. YOLO. Literally right now. To the left. It was my job to hand out balloons at the shopping district this weekend. There was a line and I was so busy. Nice. Thanks, Beyonce. Oh wow, I'm never gonna get to a stamp station. I guess as long as I'm happy. I caught a goldfish. It's worth 1,300 bells, sweet. I got back that money that was taken from me. You just cursed yourself. You can go up for some happy or right for some money. Celeste, what do you want to do? Oh, it's only money. Happy. I got to participate in a meeting to help plan a neat new exhibit. It's going to be great! Sweet, you got back your happiness point from that. Stop throwing it like that, Blathers. Wow, you got a 6, though. Not too shabby. So you can go up for really sad, or you can go right for just sad. Really sad? Just sad. I was sitting outside on a bench reading a book. Before I knew it, I'd slept for hours, and now I think I might have caught a cold. Here's the big day. Let's see how you guys do in the... Oh! Bad news, everyone. Turnip prices totally crashed this week. Ouch. Turnip prices are trending low. Try to land on a high price... Nailed it, Fauna. A high price space. Today's the last day of the game. Make sure you have lots of fun today. Whew, that gamble, though. Alright, Leon, are we going up for some happy? I'm guessing we are, because there's just sadness down there for you. It's the last day, so you're gonna want to be happy. Today I unearthed a time capsule I buried 4 years ago. Sorry, random pause in there. All the memories from that time came back to me, and it was a happy moment. Let's see what you guys roll. Please don't. Please roll a high number, please. Oh, okay. That's not too bad, but okay. Thanks. Today my brother and me ordered pizza for dinner, same as every day, but meh, it tastes good, so who cares? Let's see what you get. Moment of truth. Thank you. Oh. Today I unearthed a time capsule I buried 4 years ago. All the memories from that time came flooding back to me, and it was a happy moment. Wow, same one. Well. Some money. You didn't make a profit, though. Got a six blathers, let's see. I bet you're gonna go down, right? You wanna go down? Test your luck? Let's see, there's 86? 86? Or 51! So you're definitely gonna wanna go down. Do you wanna lose money or lose sadness? Lose sadness. I mean, lose happiness, not lose sadness. That would be the preferred. Down to sadness. I remembered that it was leap day, so I found my diary from 4 years ago and read it. The contents were kind of sad and left me feeling blue. That's it! It's the final day, so your turnips will be sold at 86 bells. Let's see! Thanks for playing, everybody, dearie! It's time to see the final results! I wonder which of you is the happiest player, dearie? Money can't buy love, but it can buy happy points! You'll get one for every 1,000 bells you have! Okay then, let's see who came out on top! I think Leon won. Wow! Leon, you won! Don't tell Alter he came in last! RIP! Aw, wooden trophy! Let's take a look at these stats here. 21 happy spaces for Leon, 16 for Blathers, 14 for Leon for kicks, 14 for Celeste, and 18 for Rossetti. Wow. Money we made, 44,260 bells for kicks, 12,500 for Blathers. Is that money we made? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. 21,000 80 and 47,870. So I actually made the most out of stock market. Leon earned 900 bells from tarot cards. Blathers earned 12 happiness. Negative 4 for Celeste and negative 300 for me, for Rossetti. And then, I don't know about that card one. Nothing really. Congrats! Now you get some points to level up. Wow, you have 177, so the next time somebody plays as Kix, you're getting a new outfit for Kix. Thank you for getting my amiibos some points towards new outfits. What? Okay. What? Blathers, what are you doing? Blathers just, like, corrupted himself for no reason. Relax, friend. It's the first time that's ever happened. That was weird. I didn't even do anything. Hooray! In they go. So let me see if I can redesign my town with all my villagers. Let me pull out my albums one second. I have most of series 2, but I need a few more.